Hi everybody, welcome to my channel, Healthy Lifestyle A to C. This is Letty Smith. Today's project is going to be a do-it-yourself mask. Due to the shortage on masks and other necessities, you can make your own with these three materials: rubber bands, a stapler, and paper towels. Even if you have the flu or you're coughing, this will help you from spreading your germs to the people around you. Better to wear this mask than not having anything to wear, right?